I have the life of God in me. My life is hid with Christ in God. It's impossible for sickness to have dominion over me. I am not of this world. Therefore, I refuse to be subject to the corruption influences of this world. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. I dwell in dominion and victory over all contrary forces. I walk in divine health and strength. No infirmity can stay in me. The same spirit that raised up Jesus from the dead lives in me. Therefore, no sickness or disease has the ability to harm me. I'm supernatural. The life of God is at work in my members. I refuse to accommodate sickness. The maker of heaven and earth has made my body his home address. Therefore, I refuse to worry about my health. I declare that I enjoy divine health every day. I'm from above. I'm seated together with Christ in the place of power, dominion, and victory. No weapon that is formed against me shall prosper. The word of God prevails in my body. I declare that my body is daily vitalized by the power of the Holy Ghost in me. Therefore, every fiber of my being is filled with life and strength. The healing power of God is in me because the healer lives in me. Sickness has no place in my body. The matter of sickness was settled forever by virtue of all Jesus accomplished through his death and resurrection. I refuse to be broken anymore by infirmity. I am complete through my union with Christ. Therefore, I declare that every organ of my body is perfect. There's nothing wrong in me. Every part of my being functions with utmost perfection. My faith is the victory that overcomes the world. Therefore, I declare that my faith is working and producing great and mighty results. Success is mine. Divine health is mine. Victory is mine. In the mighty name of Jesus, Amen.